Dear students, today we will learn the division by multiples of 10. A number when divided by 10 gives the digit at the ones place as the remainder. Example 586 divided by 10. Here we will take first two digits of the dividend. Now we have 10 multiplied by 2 is equal to 20, 10 multiplied by 3 is equal to 30, 10 multiplied by 4 is equal to 40, and 10 multiplied by 5 is equal to 50. So 58 will be divided 5 times by 10. So 10 fives are 50. Now we will subtract 50 from 58. So here 8 minus 0 is equal to 8, and 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. Now we will bring down 6 besides 8. Now we have 86. Now we will divide 86 by 10. 86 will be divided by 10 8 times. That is 10 adds 80. Now we will subtract 80 from 86. Here 6 minus 0 is equal to 6, and 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. So here we can see that the quotient is 58 and the remainder is 6, which is the ones digit of the given number. A number when divided by 100 gives the number formed by tens and ones digit as the remainder. Example 1973 divided by 100. Here we will take first three digit of the dividend, that is 197. Now here we will divide 197 by 100. So 197 will be divided by 100 one time. 100 was 100. So now here we will subtract 100 from 197. Then 7 minus 0 is equal to 7, 9 minus 0 is equal to 9, 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now we can bring down 3 besides of 97. Now it will be 973. Now we will divide 973 by 100. So 973 will be divided by 100 9 times. That is 109 is 900. Now we will subtract 900 from 973. So here will be 3 minus 0 is equal to 3. 7 minus 0 is equal to 7. Then 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. So here you can see the quotient is 19 and the remainder is 73. 73 is the tens and ones digit of the given number. Dear students, same manner we can divide any number by the multiples of 10.